Fabric Structure 2, Handloom and Textile Technology, Sri R. Paranaman, M.Tech, MBA, Assistant Professor, Indian Institute of Handloom Technology, Salem. Today our topic is gauze and lino structures. In the gauze and lino structures, we are using two kind of warp thread and one kind of warp thread. The two kind of warp threads are, one is standard end and another one is crash end. The crash end is passing left to right and right to left to the standard end. The warp thread is bound by standard end and the crossing end at its crossover points. The crossing and standard ends will be arranged in various proportions, like 1:1, 1:2, 1:3, 2:2, 2:3, etc. The crossing end and standard ends may be drawn from single beam or separate beam. For lino beam production, dupe or half yield is very important part to produce the crossover effects. The fabric surface, it shows crossover effects, crossover effect like this. The blue color, standard end, crossing with crossing ends, the red color one. These are the different kind of fabric produced by using lino fabrics. Uses. Mostly these fabrics are used in curtains, shirtings and blouse materials and dress materials. And then industrial purpose, filter glass, screens and sieves. Most commonly used threads are cotton and staple rayon, and cotton and polyester blends, filament, polyamide and polyester, then glass and sometimes silk threads are used to produce this kind of fabrics. Due to the friction generation, we may need to put additional mechanism to eliminate the static electricity generation or preventing the static electricity. Loop or half yield. A dupe is a simple element which is produced by using cotton or nylon twine. One end of the dupe is passed through heeled eye and the other end is passed through the bottom strip of the regular heeled frame, which is called front crossing heeled. If the dupe, this is called a dupe, this is called a dupe, this is a cotton or nylon thread, it is placed in between the heeled eye, the yarn is drawn through this portion of the dupe, so it may be lifted and down by the requirement of production of lino weave. If the dupe are placed below the warp sheet, the system is called bottom duping system. See the bottom duping system and top duping system. The dupes are placed below the warp sheet is called bottom duping system, and the dupe is above the warp sheet is called top duping system. And further, it is classified loose bottom dupe and fixed bottom dupe. So in this, the dupe are fixed, loosely mounted that can be held by the warp thread meets is called loop, loose bottom dupe. Then fixed bottom dupe. This kind of duping system mostly available in heeled eye which are having two holes, So it will create a fixed bottom dupe system. In the loose bottom duping system, there is a chance to release of dupe when the warp is break. When the warp is broken, means the dupe trapped down. So there is no chance to trap the dupe in the fixed bottom duping system. Then type of yield frame are yield used in the Leno weave production. First one is dupe, then second one is front crossing yield, third one is back crossing yield and standard yield. So three kind of yield frames are used here. The standard yield carries the standard end, and the back crossing yield carries crossing end at the back. Front crossing yield carries dupe, and the dupe in turn carries a crossing end at the front. While drafting, standard ends are drawn through the standard yield and crossing ends are drawn through the back crossing yields. Then the front crossing yield along with dupe held is placed in front of the standard and backing crossing yield. That is, the standard ends are drawn in between the wires of the front crossing. The standard yield is placed in between these two yield frames, crossing yield and front yield, back yield and the front yield. Here, sets formed in the Leno weaving: crashed set, open set, and ordinary set. So, in this fabric production, the crossing end crashes left to right and right to left to the standard end. So, it may form two kind of sets. One is called a crashed set, and another one is called a open set. First one, the crashed set. Crossed set is formed by lifting front crossing yield along with the dupe. In crossed set formation, crossing ends are lifted at the opposite side of the standard end. In crossed set formation, crossing end is held in original side by back crossing yield, and at the same time, it is lifted up in the opposite side by the front crossing yield along with the dupe. Therefore, crossing end crosses the standard end, and hence a greater length of crossing warp is required to have better depth of crash resistance. That is made possibly by using easer mechanism. So excessive length of yarn can be supplied by using easer mechanism, which is placed in the back of the weaving machine. And crash resistance, it is necessary to raise the yield controlling the cross ends on the abnormal side of the standard, the dupe and the easer mechanism. So the easer mechanism and the dupe will supply excessive yarn to cross the end, standard end, to cross the standard end. The next type is open set. On open set, it is necessary to raise the yield controlling the crossing end on the normal side of the standard and the dupe. Back crossing yield and dupe form open set. In open set formation, crossing ends are lifted on the original side of the standard end. The loop of the dupe is drawn under the standard end and lifted with the crossing end along with back crossing yield. In open set formation, the easer rod is not worked. So in the open set formation, there is no need to supply excessive yarn to produce the fabrics, so that there is no need to operate the easer mechanism in this condition. Next type of set is ordinary set. This set is formed by standard heel frame. In this, lifting only the standard heel form the ordinary set. In ordinary set formation, standard end is lifted up in its position. The lift of the standard end, which is termed the plane set. Methods of producing the Leno structures. So here we are seeing five different kind of mechanisms to produce Leno fabrics. The first one is flat steel dupe with an eye. Second is flat steel dupe with a slot. Third one, gauze and tug reed mechanism. Fourth one, eyed needle and slider frame devices. And fifth one, rotating bobbin and gear disc mounting. The last one is different from the above four, because the last one is mostly used in the salvage formation in shuttleless.